All right, peeps, it's the end of the road. Let's go.
It's a long way home. At the end of the road, I'll be paving my own way. To the top, I'll be here to stay. So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day.
No, this is so soulful, man. Let's take this back. Sorry, guys. Let's go again.
The road, I'll be paving my own way. To the top, I'll be here to stay. So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day.
I'll pave my own road, man. I'll pave my own road. Remember this face. Remember this face. There's a young Kenny man saying, remember this face, man. This face is going to make some waves, man. You're going to notice it everywhere. Okay, let's go.
For the moment, not by the past. Homie, live each day like it's your last.
I couldn't fit in like a bad shoe. I was always too square, too cute, too tall, too weird, too blue. Forget them high school hotties, now I'm too cool. I guess
He's basically saying, man, all his life, man, he was being judged for being this and that, too square, too tall, too this, to that, to whatever else. But then he's saying, forget the fucking high school girls now, man, because I'm too cool, man. Oh, come on, dude. Come on, again. Oh, lock. Oh, I love doing
kids. High school hotties, now I'm too cool. I guess I came a long way from that young kid. The school's most popular lane. No friends, no style.
I guess I came a long way. Oh, I guess I came a long way from that. I guess I came a long way from that lame. He's too cool now, man. So he's basically taking it back, man, saying, I've come a long way from that, man. But the funny thing is that that molded me, man. Those sort of things that actually think that. See, the thing is about, you got to channel energy, man. Like, and the thing is that it's how you channel your energy. Because don't forget, man, hate and love are the same thing. Exactly the same thing. And people are going to say, oh, no, but this. No, the only difference between it, because hate and love is energy at the end of the day. When you feel love and you feel butterflies in your stomach, you get the same thing. Your stomach sort of goes, your palms get sweaty, you get like tingles and that kind of thing. You get the same feeling with love as you do with hate or as you do with fear. So fear, let me put it this way. Fear and love is the same exact energy, right? Same exact energy. The only difference is fear is scattered energy, right? Because you don't know how to channel it. And love, you channel more of it. So love is an energy that's actually channeled. So the thing is that when you love somebody or when you love something, you channel that love. But the same thing that you need to do is the same thing with fear. Channel it the same way because it's the same energy. So channel it the same way you channel love, right? Don't waste it. Don't scatter that energy. Take that fear, deal with it, and channel it down the same way you would do if you had to love something. Right? Because it's exactly the same. Think about it. When you get scared, palms sweaty, stomach goes, tingles, that kind of vibe. What happens when you feel love? Nervousness, same exact thing.
School's most popular lane, no friends, no style, no clothes, no ends, just a bed, fell asleep and never woke up again. Yeah. And my last prayer was, don't ever let me end up like the people that's down here. Cause the one that fear change, be the one that don't care. Look at themselves and see somebody else in the mirror. But you can always pick me out of the crowd. Loud mouth with my very own style.
You can, man. You can pick him out of a crowd, man. I've said this before, man. The one thing about Kelly is that he's so unique. He is so unique. He's got his, but unique in so many different ways. Unique in the way he looks, unique in his tattoos, unique in his voice, unique in his cadence, unique in his like sort of overall style, unique in his music. He's unique. He's genuinely himself. You can't mistake an MGK for somebody else. You actually can't. Even with people like G-Eazy who try to like sort of like steal MGK style, there's no one like MGK. Literally nobody like him. He is a unique individual, which I absolutely love about that man, and he embraces that, and so he should.
What I know now is don't ever pretend. And live every single day like you won't see it again. Gone.
So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day.
Keep the change. Remember this face and keep the change. Have a nice day, man. Keep the change. I don't want the change. Keep it, man. Have a nice day. I'll see you again.
Change and have a nice day. Live for the moment, not by the past. Homie, live each day like it's your last.
24 hours and 1400 minutes before your dream's gone, then you better go live it. Cause whatever you love could be taken away. So live like it's your dying day.
Exactly, live like it's your dying day, man. Live like it's your dying day, man. You know, the thing is that us as human beings, man, we sit there and like we're so engrossed in our standard of living that we forget our quality of life. Do you know what I mean? We're so engrossed in our standard of living. No, I need to make the paycheck because I need to get a nice house. I need to get a nice car. I need to get a nice this. I get a nice guy's that. And we stress ourselves to no end to try and get those things, not realizing that we don't actually have a quality of life. Being stressed all the time, not being able to sleep because there's just too much happening. Why? For the BMW in the driveway? Fuck the BMW. For the house with six bedrooms? Fuck the house with six bedrooms, man. And we kind of lose our way, man. And for me, my wife, my dogs, one day my children, you know what I mean? We can be in a small place, right? And I'm happy with that, man. I don't need to chase these big things because... And it's great to, like, what I'm saying is, like, it's good to chase your dreams. I'm not saying chase your dreams, but don't let them engross you. Don't let them engross you for the wrong reasons. Do it because you want to make a difference. Do it because you want to show yourself that you're capable of something. But not because you want to rub it in somebody's face to say, look how much I have. That means nothing to nobody in this world. Know what I mean? People want to see the real you. Anybody can own nice cars. Anybody can own nice and technology and nice houses, man. But not everybody owns other people's hearts. Know what I mean? And that's what you should be striving to do.
Take this to my teachers that never believed in me, and the mother that conceived but ended up leaving me. I just wish y'all could see me smile. This big grin's on the TV now. And I took it from the bottom to the top, from the holes in my socks, ramen noodles in the pot. Used to rob them on the block, now they spot me in a drop. Middle finger up and that ain't gon' stop. I used to take orders and now I make bets. I used to scrub floors, now I sign checks.
I used to take orders, now I make bets. I used to mop floors, now I... Wait a second.
And now I make bets. I used to scrub floors, now I sign checks.
I used to scrub floors, now I sign checks. Right, okay.
Push carts, now I push songs. Yeah, I used to be there, now I am so gone. I found myself, found a job myself. Established my name, then I signed myself. And what I tell myself is you did this by yourself. And when I'm on so long, I'll be by myself.
There's something so special about that in terms of a human being, man. And trust me, I'm not promoting that every man is an island, because I don't believe that. And I'm not saying that. You know, when people say, no, I never got the opportunities, everybody gets the opportunities. It's whether you were able to grab those opportunities, man. Because when people say, I came from nothing, you never, ever, 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 ever come from nothing. Never. It doesn't matter how little you have, there will always be something that you have. There'll always be something, whether it's in your mind, there'll always be something that you come across that can change your life. It's whether you take it or you don't take it. You never come from nothing. The universe would never give you that. They would never just leave you high and dry. All they do is that just your willpower is enough. You come from something, because what's in here is something. It's not nothing. So the thing is that when you make it on your own, right, there are people involved in making it on your own. And you also got to appreciate that, because no man is an island. No man is an island. Because yes, he made it, but there were a lot of people in his path that inspired him. You know what I mean? That's something. That's not nothing. That's something. Inspiration from people is something. You know what I mean? actually engaging with somebody who gives you a bit of, like, who gives you inspiration when you walk away saying, flip, I want to be like him. That's something. That is something. That's a driving factor. You know what I mean? So you never come from nothing. There's always something. And that's why I say, go out there and be that something to somebody. Because that little thing, that little something, that little word of confidence, that little word of encouragement can help somebody literally build their entire life. And you don't know. You don't know. But just be that energy out there. Hey, yeah, you know how Kelly gets me, man. You know how Kelly gets me. Sorry, guys. I know. I keep going on rants, man. I apologize.
By yourself, and when I'm on so long, I'll be by myself.
So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day. Live for the moment, not by the past. Only live each day like it's your last.
24 hours and 1400 minutes before your dreams gone, then you better go live it. Cause whatever you love could be taken away. So live like it's your dying day.
I wish I could see their faces when they heard your voice spit. Wish I could know what they're thinking when they heard my first hit. Cause I remember them wishing that I wouldn't get big. Now I bet they wishing they wouldn't have said that shit.
Now, you don't have to see them, Kelly. You don't have to see their faces because you didn't do it for them. You did it for you. Know what I mean? You didn't do it for them. You did it for you. You did it for what? For your own, for yourself. Your own soul is what you did it for. You don't need to see those people. Those people that did that gave you a motivation, like gave you a motivation to go and do what you want to do. Know what I mean? But the whole that, I want to see how jealous they are, that's a negative energy. You don't need that. Kelly doesn't need to see the haters, and the haters can fucking hate. Because at the end of the day, MGK is up there. And the haters are down there, so you can hate as much as you want. He doesn't need to even see your faces. He doesn't need to care. So stop wasting your energy. If you hate him, stop wasting your energy because he doesn't care. That's basically it.
I came out of a dying city, brought back life. Everything they said I couldn't do, I did about twice. Multiplied it by the battles that we popped each night. That equals out to a celebration, bitches, more ice. Make a toast to the underdogs, toast to the team. Toast to the fact we this close to the dream. Pour one for my exes, used to talk reckless. But now I push Benzes and rock Rolexes. Came from the city, and until they come and get me, turn around and see the whole east side still with me. And that's how we live it, your mans don't change. Look, it's still the key. Still can't tell me a goddamn thing.
So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day. And live for the moment, not by the past. Homie, live each day like it's your last.
24 hours and 1400 minutes before your dreams gone, then you better go live it. Cause whatever you love could be
This is so awesome. I've actually got something to say about this song with regards to what he's trying to say over here, but I'll do it to end off the video. Let's go.
Way home at the end of the road. I'll be paving my own way to the top. I'll be here to stay. So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day. And live for the moment, not by the past. Homie, live each day like it's your last.
Man, this Lace Up album, man, this Lace Up album. Oh God, I love this Lace Up album. Right, guys, what I actually wanted to say, right, what MGK is trying to actually say here is this is what actually happened in my life. These are how these people used to talk to me, talk about me. This is how these people used to see me. These are how these people used to laugh at me, man. And now he's saying, well, take a look at me, man. Whatever I did, I did. Whatever I said I was going to do, I did twice. Whatever what I said I was going to have, I was going to have. I got the Rolex, I got the Bentley, I got that. I understand the flexing behind that. I understand the flexing behind that because I'll tell you why. Because, and he still said in the song that he's still the same guy. I haven't changed, right? But in every single human being, man, in every single human being, there comes that point that you've got to like drop modesty just for a bit. Just for a bit. Drop that modesty to actually say something like that, man. Do you know why? Because it actually eats inside you. You need to say these things. But this is not the way you should be running your life. Right? And he said that. That's not how he runs his life. He literally just put a track together saying, I've got all these things now, but I had to say it. I had to say it. So here's the change. Have a nice day. And I'm going to move on. Which is fantastic. Because every human being does have a breaking point. And I think he's had to swallow so much in his life. Right? That, and people say, stay modest, stay modest, stay modest. And I still believe MGK is one of the most modest artists, which I love about him. You know what I mean? But I think sometimes people deserve this. Sometimes people deserve this because there's only so much people can take, man. And then they realize, wait a second, I did everything I was going to say. You know what I mean? This is still hurting me inside. Because, you know, that thing doesn't go away. I told you, it's like a glass of water with the water droplets. It spills over eventually. You know what I mean? And he just had to, he had to empty his glass. He literally had to say, look at me now, I've got all of this. But you know what? I'm going to stay the same person I always was, man. And this is why I like MGK, because he's fucking real. So once again, yes, really. MGK, you guys know what that means. Right, guys, have a super awesome day. Comment, like down below if you like this video. If you don't like this video, hit that dislike button twice and let's keep it rolling. Peace. Yeah.